This is at the Naval Magazine at Subic Bay in the Philippines. This is the Mines Division. I'm officer in charge of Mobile Mine Assembly Team 0305 from Naval Air Station Whidbey Island, Washington. About 12 of these sailors you see in the picture are my men. We've been sent here to assemble and load destructors on naval aircraft operating from Dixie Station and Yankee Station into South and North Vietnam. This is on board the USS Kittyhawk. These are F-4 Phantoms being prepared for launch and loading. These are Zuni rocket pods being taken over to the aircraft. This is a strike load of 750 and 500 pound bombs. This is a 750 pound bomb here. This is the mail. It'll be put on a C-2 passenger aircraft after the strike has been launched.
This is an F-4 Phantom, and that's a heat-seeking sidewinder missile loaded on it. This is an AD-3 Skyraider getting placed in position on the catapult for launch. This is an A3D unfolding its wings on the catapult. That's the Angel. They launched the helicopter so that the be in position to rescue anybody if there actually be a crash during the moment of the recovery.
This is an AD-3 Sky Raider ready to launch. This is the AD-3 Whaler. It's full of fuel and refuels any strike aircraft that needs it. This is an A4 Skyhawk.
An F4 with the afterburner going full bore. Getting ready for launch. The Caterpillar here, loaded with Sidewinder heat-seeking missiles and Sparrow radar missiles. He'll fly air cover for the strike.
The flight deck crew is spotting the deck now to recover the strike that went out before this one. These are the F-4 Phantoms coming back from the previous strike. This is the RA-5 Vigilante photo reconnaissance aircraft making a controlled crash. This is the Whaler. It lands with a controlled crash also. This is an A-6 Intruder coming in with a hammer bomb.
The A-6 is the workhorse of the bombers in the Navy. It carried from 18 to 24 500-pound bomb. That's more than the B-17 could carry in World War II. The A-4 Phantom gets a wave off if the deck is fouled up. That was the F-4. This is an A-4. It gets a wave off also. Just haven't got the deck cleared yet. This was a typical launch and strike recovery effort. It went on about every hour and 45 minutes, sometimes up to 12 hours a day. So these pilots' day hasn't ended. They can be going back to North Vietnam several times. The Angel comes back aboard. Didn't have to use it this time. Everybody launched and recovered safely.
Swear.